The suspect, Victor Bayman, followed his ex-girlfriend into where she was getting her taxes filed. He killed Brandon Harris, the tax preparer, and shot an additional person. He then fled. The video shows the moment officers spotted the fleeing suspect. The pursuit ended when the driver crashed. He was taken to the hospital. Bayman is facing malice murder, armed robbery, hijacking of a motor vehicle, aggravated assault charges, and more could be added.
Clear, my final thoughts.